Hi, welcome to Grace and Peace Global Fellowship, the place where grace reigns. I'm here to give you the announcements. Sundays, we have our regular worship service. Intercessory prayer begins at 9:30 a.m. and worship begins at 10 a.m. So come on out and join us. We know you'll be blessed and encouraged. Monday through Saturday, we're on the line in the morning, prayer line, from 5:45 a.m. until 6 a.m. It's a great way to start off your morning. It's definitely worth getting up early for. You're probably already up anyway. So just come on, dial in and join us. Tuesdays, we have our Supernatural School of Ministry, SSOM for short. We're here every evening, every Tuesday evening at 7 p.m. Come out and feast on the Word with us and just learn, get equipped in the supernatural. Wednesday is the day of our corporate fast. We fast as a church on Wednesday, so come into agreement with us and fast with us. And then we get on the line for a second time on Wednesday at 5:45 p.m. in the evening so that we can just close out our fast together and believe God for everything that we've been praying for throughout the day. Thursdays, we have our Women of Grace prayer call for all the ladies. We're on the line at 7 p.m. With Pastor Gloria and the rest of the ladies here at the church. We definitely want to dial in for that. It's so encouraging. We give testimonies and pray for one another. It's really just an awesome time. And Saturdays, we have Saturday Night Live. We're here every Saturday, 6:30 p.m. with worship, intercession, prayer, and we just come and bask in the glory of God. You want to be here. One of my friends said it was like a massage, and it really is. Just come out and just release everything to the Lord. And that concludes our announcement.